I'm making an ear. That's going to be cool.
All right, so what do we have to do at this center?
Oh, triangle.
What do we have to do? We have to place objects.
I made an arrow.
You did make an arrow.
That's easy.
We have to place objects on both sides of the line to make something symmetrical. So if I put this on this side of the line, I would have to put this on this side of the line. Right? Then if I put this here, what would I have to put right there?
Another one.
Try it. Show me what you mean. Right. So whatever happens on this side has to happen on this side. That's called symmetry, right? So Ronan, show me how to do that. Show me a design where you're putting the same things on both sides of the lines. Okay. Good job, Isabella. Nice job, Steven.
You can't look.
All right. Who's partnering here?
I'm partnering.
Okay. So are you describing to Charlie what your picture looks like? Yeah. And you, Maddie, you're going to describe to Charlie.
This thing is going to make sick. This thing is going to make awesome.
This thing is mine.
Look, it's an invisible stick.
Don't make me do something to me. I can get like 100.